Hello, my name is Andrew Miranda, and I am the Recruiting and Outreach Manager for the Thomas J. Long School of Pharmacy. I am also a University of the Pacific alumnus, class of 2016, and the Pacific campus is like a second home to me. Let me show you around. The Thomas J. Long School of Pharmacy at University of the Pacific is home to the first accelerated Doctor of Pharmacy program in California. The school's classrooms, labs, faculty offices, health sciences library, cafe, and residence halls are all conveniently located on the university's North Campus. The Edward and Alice Long Memorial Hall is home to research labs, classroom spaces, a compounding pharmacy practice lab, a simulation lab, and many essential offices, including the Office of the Dean and the Office of Academic Affairs. Many of our faculty are esteemed researchers and have a special knack for successfully garnering prestigious grants, including NIH grants. The Chan Family Health Sciences Learning Center and Clinics is home to classrooms, clinics, faculty offices, a cafe, and much more. You will also find the Office for Pacific's chapter of the American Pharmacists Association, Academy of Student Pharmacists, often referred to as ASP. They are an umbrella organization that oversees all of the pharmacy-related student groups. Each year, Pacific's PharmD students fill 230 leadership positions. You will also encounter patients visiting our clinics, where students have the opportunity to hone their patient care skills while serving our community. Upstairs, you will see pharmacy faculty who exercise a literal open door policy. Another unique space is a student lounge, which students have affectionately named the Fishbowl. The Rite Aid Information Commons is the health science library and serves as an extensive resource for students to access the school's vast academic archives. You can utilize the quiet study space, group study rooms, and printers. One of the most architecturally distinctive buildings on Pacific's campus is the Rotunda, which houses a large lecture hall space and several classrooms. Alumni enjoy coming back to campus to find their familiar seat they remember from their time as a student. One of the nice things about the location of the school is its close proximity to student housing. The Chan Family Hall is a 5-minute walk to class. The apartment-style housing community can host 4 students, and each student has a private bedroom. We hope you've enjoyed the tour. Please be sure to frequently check our website to sign up for upcoming events and to learn more about how you can become part of our legacy of excellence.